salespeople, start utilizing your full-time employees, the people that work for you. And these people are your sales managers. Let's talk about phones for a minute and getting managers to work for you. If you hang up the phone on an inbound sales call, you should put the information into the CRM and then go see a sales manager. Hopefully, the number one reason is you could say, hey, will you do an appointment welcome confirmation call for me with this buyer that just called in? They're coming in today. If you don't have the appointment, hey, I just talked to this person. They said they're not 100% sure they want to come down. They said they will buy a car today though, if we can find the right vehicle. Can you give them a call? If you make an unsold showroom traffic call, have this same energy. Go to the sales desk and do a TO. Hey, do you remember that guy that was in yesterday? He said he's still shopping around. He said he would do a deal if we could get something figured out. Can you call him for me? If you're working with an internet lead. Hey, I just talked to this lady. She lives an hour away. She said the only thing stopping her right now is she needs to be at $500 a month or less. Can you help me work this deal? If you approach the sales managers the right way, they will have the same type of energy that they have for a showroom floor TO. Have this same attitude. Have this same approach when you're working with buyers that aren't at the dealership as you do when you have buyers that are at the dealership. Get these managers to work for you. Get managers involved early and often, even on the phone, and you're gonna make a lot of deals.